Hi, this video is from interview.com. interview.com is a job portal. If you're looking for a job, you can post your resume with us. In this video, I'm going to talk about 5 important and basic Java interview questions. Why would you use a synchronous block versus synchronous method? A synchronous block plays logs for shorter periods than the synchronous methods. Say synchronization process, you know, it'll help you to protect a shared data among multiple threads. So if you place a synchronous keyword on the method, the complete method is blocked until the first thread that entered finishes its task. So it takes a lot of time and there will be a performance hit. Instead of that, say if you have a method around 30 lines of code, you need to protect only 10 lines of code, you can place only for those 10 lines of code synchronous block. Using synchronous block, you can achieve that. This will improve your performance. So the recommendation is use synchronous block always wherever is required. Can you write a Java class that could be used both as an applet as well as an application? Yes, you can do that. Add a main method to the applet. Can you call one constructor from another if a class has multiple constructors? Yes, you can use this syntax and you can call one constructor from another constructor. How will you convert a string array to an array list? You can do using an API called arrays.asList. For example, you have a string array created XYZ and you have to pass that object, that reference, to arrays.asList, and this will return you a list. This is how you can change string array to an array list. Does it matter in what order catch statements for file not found exception and IO exception are written? Yes, it does. The file not found exception is inherited from IO exception. Exception subclasses have to be caught first. Say here, IO exception is inherited from exception and file not found exception parent classes IO exception. So this is how the inheritance hierarchy. So while catching, the base class should be at the end and the child class should be at the top. If you change this order, you will be getting a compilation error. So this order should not be changed at all. Hope these 5 questions are useful. Thank you and all the best.